Hi boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Today we are playing Adventures in the Magic Kingdom. We are through the advanced Dungeons and Dragons games, of which Dragon Strike, in my opinion, is definitely by far the best. The rest of them are mediocre at best. This looks like some kind of super fun, cute platformer, although it appears to have crashed, so let's try rebooting it. No, it has crashed. Something's gone horribly wrong. It's Disney. Oh, hello. Okay, it's working. It's Disney, it's Goofy. Let's be one. Go, wow. It takes an old game to have you enter your name at the beginning. Now, it seems to change your buttons around, but I don't care. It works now. Time for the big parade. Keep the Golden Gates. Uh-oh. Premise for a whole game. Let's go. Don't worry, Mickey, let's go to the castle right now. Yeah, it's going to take a while. Really? Six keys? And you left it with these doofuses? Yeah, let's just skip this. We get the idea. That's not Goofy. According to the music, it's a kind of an Indiana Jones character. He looks dangerous. You're Mickey's friend, aren't you? I missed that. Who's Pinocchio's father? Geppetto? Why are you asking me that? Oh, I see. This is like an advert for Disneyland, isn't it? Oh, that's shameless. Very Nintendo-y. Right, happy, happy, joy, joy. I don't know how you get into any of those buildings. Oh. What's going on? Invincible? Well, I don't know. I just want to get... Whenever I find myself in those situations where you've got like a cluttered screen full of text, I always find this... I get this incredible urge just to get out of the screen of text. Is it Space Mountain? That looks spacey. Doesn't look like a mountain though. Is that a mountain? It's got space going on. Ooh, silver key on the star F if you pilot and then navigate to make sure you can make it. So we have to fly push controls in that direction. Okay, so Mickey's going to tell me what to do. B button to fly around the meteor. That's a lot of information. Just let me figure it out. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, what's Space Mountain? Oh, I see. I think. That made no sense. Again, let's do it again. Now, there's something going on at the bottom of the screen, and something going on at the top of the screen. I didn't see Mickey telling me anything. It was just a bit random. Okay, up. A. I don't know if I've got A right. Is that A? So I'm looking at the top, I should be looking at the bottom. Okay, let's do it again. Alright, shoot. Alright. Shoot. Oh no. Oh, come on. Give me just one more chance, Mickey. Let me prove myself. I figured it out now. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Let me play that game already. Okay. Up. We can do this. I'm ready. I'm psyched. Down. I am psyched for this. Right. Go. Shoot. Oh, come on. Up. Right. I don't know where to look. Because if you don't look at the middle of the screen, the spaceships get it because they're way too fast for the button prompts. But then, if you look at the middle of the screen, you miss the button prompt. Okay, we're on it. You carb on it. Imagine if Space Mountain was this deadly. I'd give it a whirl. I remember going to Alton Towers, must have been about 10 years ago, more than that now. 2003 it was ages ago, oops. And the ghost train, they changed it, filled it with zombies, which is terrifying of course, but its saving grace was that I'm terrified of the whole zombie thing. Go on, let's have a little go. No! Oh well, I'll have to do. But its saving grace was they gave you a gun and a score, and needless to say, I have the top score. I hate zombies. That was awful. Well, I don't know if it was awful, it just wasn't very good, was it? Adventures in the Magic Sellout Kingdom. It was all a bit sellouty and all a bit shameless and all a bit not a very good game. Adventures in the Magic Kingdom, NES. Thanks for watching.